illegal pick on Keogh. Comes back out for Saskatchewan. Chance here on the breakaway. Here with Boudreau. Gives it up. Man flying out of the front door. Church. Dunkerley lost it. Church gets the goal. It's a 4-3 game. Manager head coach Jimmy Quinlan. Spinning around is Church. To the top. Keenan back over to Church. Stick side. Did that cradle in? It did for Robert Church. He did just enough. That's his second tally tonight. Congratulations to the Rush. An official takes a spill. That looks like me out there, Mitch, on the turf. That does escape, and it's a Church goal for the outside. A soft one by Dunkerley, and another for Church in the game. It's now 12-10. Curve that aside. Needs to get it out in a hurry with the distribution out to Boudreau. Boudreau in a 2v3. Oh, it's a goal from the offensive side.